the course-to-course navigation feature allows you to quickly move between courses. This tutorial shows you how to navigate between courses while retaining the context of the task you are performing in the original course. To switch to another course that you are enrolled in or are teaching, click the arrow next to the house icon and select another course from the list. The course you selected appears. Notice that when you navigate between courses in this way, you stay in the same area or tool in the new course. For example, you are in the discussion board in a course and have finished your work in there. You can now jump directly to the discussion board in another course. With course-to-course navigation, you don't have to exit the course and navigate to the discussion board in the next course. Note that the most recently visited course appears in the list. Let's review. To jump to another course that you are enrolled in or are teaching, click the action link next to the course title and select another course.